pour over this bucket, part of the reason is because there's a lot of water in the bucket, and that water will catch any spilled liquid nitrogen, and just turn it into really more, a lot more of that really cool cloud-looking effect. Interesting side note, this bucket always kind of reminds me of that scene from Macbeth, you know, you have the whole double, and toil, and...
Don't worry, guys, there's a lot more to the show than just quoting Shakespeare to Horatio.
Toward that end, I'm going to take you up to our third level, where we have our explosion chamber. And then I'm going to change the lights a little bit, because hopefully we can see inside of this barrel. There we go. And we're going to throw the bottle in here. You can see the bottle barrel, the bubble expanding right before it explodes. This is, however, going to be one of the loudest noises you have ever heard indoors, including any Ozzy Osbourne or Metallica or Guar concerts you've been to. That's going to mean this is a good time for everybody to cover your ears. Keep your ears covered. This is really loud. The ball's going in. Let me hit the deck.
So awesome.
Wow.